intent. Great was my admiration in listening to the remarks addressed to the youth of Ireland a moment since by my learned friend. Admiration in listening to the remarks addressed to the youth of Ireland a moment since by my learned friend. It seemed to me that I had been transported into a country far away from this country, into an age remote from this age, that I stood in ancient Egypt,